स्मृति गंभीर, वैद्य आनंद नारायणन, कारखाने स्वराली राघवेंद्र, गौरव कुमार, जे जाधव अभिजीत वसंत, गद्रे तन्मय तुषार, कंकारिया शुभम प्रमोद, आर्यमान अग्रवाल, वजरेकर अभिषेक अनंत, अर्नाब नंदी, पाटिल अंशुली निनाद, शाश्वत सुकुमार पात्र, शेख असिफुल्ला, वी अनिरुद्ध भारद्वाज, शांतनु मुखर्जी, खानोलकर देवव्रत राजेंद्र, कोमल प्रिया, मंथा वेंकटेश, सानिया एबी, रोहन सरीन, रुद्र राजू लक्ष्मी वामसी कृष्ण, तेजस अनिल शाह, अभिषेक गोयल, तेवरगिरी कुशाल वेंकटेश, प्रतीक गुप्ता, शुभम रोहन अस्थाना, शमन्यु शुभम सुरेंद्र प्रसाद, आदित्य गुप्ता, शौनक डे, मोहित गोयल, भिवापुरकर प्रतीक महेंद्र, आशु कालरा, दोषी जैनेश प्रकाश, रजत जैन, खाडिलकर निखिल उदय, अंकित शर्मा, अर्जुन एस, जोगळेकर सचिन राजेश, गोकुल कृष्णा, गेला विनीत कुंदन, निकिता भार्गव, कुणाल बावेजा, चिंतला प्रद्युम्न रेड्डी, डी वेंकट अभिषेक, शाह शैल पराग, अनुभव चतुर्वेदी, निशांत मल, कृतार्थ गोयल, हरमन सिंह, अमोल अग्रवाल, घेषा सुमेध केदार, सापडला प्रतीक विराना, ई ए नासरीन जलील, पटेल कृणाल किशोर भाई, वाइस चांसलर सर, इन द 76th अवार्ड टू कैंडिडेट्स वेर अवार्डेड द डिग्री एमएससी टेक इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम्स. Degrees have been dispatched to both the candidates. Now I present to you 48 candidates of 77th award who had duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Tech Information Systems. Total 40 candidates in person and 8 candidates in absentia. Ankit Arora. Shah Harshit Rohit. आयुष सिन्हा, आत्मकुमारी हर्षवर्धन, पापपुल्ला सूर्या, हम्बर्ड स्वाति निर्मल, आशीष कुमार लाल, अरवापल्ली हितेंद्र, दामले रेवती विद्याधर, ऐश्वर्या शुक्ला, करका भरत रेड्डी, अंकिता भंडारी, मनुप्रिया, खुशबू सुराना, चिरव्यू अनुआ, अलेख्या रेड्डी एम, कसम साईदीप, प्रतीक पराशर, रोहित जैन, शौनक आचार्य, मेहता त्रिशि परेश, आरुषि बिस्त, पल्लवी श्रीनिवास, अभिनव गर्ग, चांगड़े दीपम दिलीप, सौम्यदीप्त विश्वास, चांडक आदित्य राधेश्याम, जगप्रीत सिंह चावला, साहिल नागपाल, वाय पृथ्वी साई, अंकुर जैन, ध्रुव बैल, मुकाला सुहास रेड्डी, पारुल प्रकाश साव, अनादि रस्तोगी, कपिल दीप, पी अरविंद, एन आदित्य, शीना चावला, सिद्धांत मलिक,
वाइस चांसलर सर, In the 76th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Biological Sciences. The candidate qualified for a second degree under the dual degree scheme of the institute. Degree has been dispatched to the candidate. Now, I present to you 38 candidates of 77th award who have duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Biological Sciences. All these candidates qualified for a second degree under the dual degree scheme of the institute. Total 34 candidates in person and 4 candidates in absentia. Sukrit Shah. Naudhuri Chandrasekhara Abhinav. Aradhana. Advait Gaud Kasipur. Ajay A. Abraham. Abhyudit Jain. Aras Malhar Mahesh. Jay Sharma. Dole Kaustubh Deepak. Praveen Sharma. Aastha Agarwal. Chaitali Pandit. Joshi Vibhav Rajiv. Gurdeep Singh. Vaibhav Katuria. Anjali Srivastava. Siddharth Ranjan Khare. Vikram Pradhan. M. S. Manojit. Yashvardhan Chaudhary. Raghu Nair. Makaria Rishabh Sanjay. Abhinav Mehta. Rohan Saxena. Malviya Urvi Arvind. Anu Bansal. Chilakamari Vishnu Venkataramana. Sheena Jain. Saurav Raj. Durvani Ruchir Suren. Santosh Reddy Taduru. Chandrahas Muvala. Nilesh Palod. Kadam Akshay Prakash.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 76th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Chemistry. Degree has been dispatched to the candidate. Now, I present to you 29 candidates of 77th award who have duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Chemistry. 28 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the institute. Total 24 candidates in person and 5 candidates in absentia. Gadde Pratish Kumar. Shiv Sharma. Mehta Hriday Vijay, Sudhanshu Chaudhary, Mihir Kumar Mishra, Nihit Prakash, Tommy Cherian, Phonse Nitish Sudesh, Mohangar Akshay Hemant, Ayagiri Sipkiran, Siddharth Agarwal, Nair Abhishek Gopi Mohan, Snigdha Chaturvedi, Sabya Sanchil Mittal, Aditya Harshavardhan, Anuj Kohli, Sandeep Kumar Singh, Nimisha Goel, Abhinav Jain, Siddharth Kotwal, Jay Kumar Tripathi, Kushal Khandalwal, Ishan Katyal, Saivali Sen,
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 76th award, two candidates were awarded the degree MSc Honours Economics. One candidate qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. Degrees have been dispatched to the candidates. Now, I present to you 41 candidates of 77th award who have duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Economics. 40 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. Total 36 candidates in person and 5 candidates in absentia. Aman Keshari. Aravind Kadiri. Chaitanya Bhatt. Shashank Venkatraman, Kumar Mayank, Bagdi Palash Pankaj, Himadri Kaushik, Pratik Gupta, Apurva Amarnath, Pratish Balasubramanyam, S. Venkata Yaji, Chirag Jain, Satarkar Sayali Ramesh, Arpit Saxena, Agarwal Vedant Manoj, Avinash Mittal, Pranav Khatri, Lal Devika Rajiv, Pranav Pathak Mangalmurti, Shyama Prasad Mohanty, Rohit Kuruvilla, Radhika Parikh, Madhuleka A, Nitin Agarwal, Pillai Annie Tyagaraj, Avani Kamal Gupta, Shakshi Rakesh Gandhi, Akshat Agarwal, Nevale Shruti Shirish Kumar, Shivam Agarwal, Shreyas Gadgin Matha, Vinay Ram B, PSP Phani Kumar, Anuj Khandelwal, Vipul Chaudhary, Sahil Arora, thank you.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 76th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Mathematics. Degree has been dispatched to the candidate. Now I present to you 38 candidates of 77th award who have duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Mathematics. 36 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the institute. Total 35 candidates in person and 3 candidates in absentia. Ponnavolu Jaswant Reddy. Nakun Lamba, Joshi Vineet Pradeep, Akshay Kumar, Aknuri Satvik, Swapnil Gupta, Abhijit Ashok, Sunit Singh, Jill Atul Shah, Manank Vipul Gosalia, Aishwarya Tiwari, Mane Aniket Charuchandra, Chilikuri Prabhavant Reddy, Ishan Hari Marakale, Aryakumar Prithviraj Mohanty, Aman Shivastava, Priyamshu Gupta, Abhishek Kumar Sinha, S.M. Abhinandan, Sahakari Kaushal Nitin, Binayakiya Tanmay Hemant, Sony Pratik Pramod, Atma Yamram, Kale Mihir Sanjay, Anand Krishnan P, Akash Verma, Aditi Dudeja,
Chirag Deepak Agarwal. Nitesh Sood. Vaibhav Mathur. Anuja Sharan. Anish Nambiar. Gya Sajan Satish. Ishan Mehta. Mrityunjay Shivastha.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 76th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Physics. Degree has been dispatched to the candidate. Now, I present to you 33 candidates of 77th award who have duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Physics. 32 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. Total, 27 candidates in person and 6 candidates in absentia. Utkarsh Rawal. Akshay Surendra. T. Shri Krishna Yasaswi. Rodrigues Darian Savio. Sabrinath S. Krishnan. Hardik Chandrahas. Ardra Singh. Pandramish Vishal. Gauri Bhagwantrao Jagtap. Akhil Pratap Singh. Gujjar Surbhi Satyajit. Kaginalkar Abhirup Jayanand. Ritvik Gupta. Urankar Atulya Manohar. Karandikar Aditya Ravindra. Shidhor Tanmay Chandrasekhar. Shreyak Yadav. Mihir Tushar Gandhi. Adhuri Sabrinath. Abhishek Kumar. Ankit Vikrant. Sunny Guha. Vishal Kodia. Abhinandan Jain. Manish Maharana. Someshwar Prasad Das. Nishant Verma.
Chief Guest, Mr. Naveen Tiwari, I present to you the following candidates from KK Birla Goa campus who have been awarded medals for the academic year 2014-15. All three candidates in person for the award of medals. Gold medal to Muthukod Shri Devi Sharangauda. silver medal to Pooja Malik. Bronze medal to Jayantiye Manali Sunil.
Let the oath be administered.
On this solemn occasion, Convocation 2015 at Goa, and in the presence of my teachers and family, I pledge to use my knowledge and experience gained at BITS Pilani and elsewhere in the service of the people of my country and of the world. I will do so while adhering to the highest ethical standards in harmony with the environment, and with utmost humility, honesty, and devotion, and thereby bring glory to my family, my alma mater, my profession, and my country.
We are almost at the end of fifth convocation ceremony of the graduating students of BITS Pilani KK Birla Goa campus, and it would be a great privilege for me to thank the various individuals whose hard work and dedication have made this event a grand success. We thank our chief guest, Mr. Naveen Tiwari, for taking his precious time to share with us his experience and insights on the roles played by young entrepreneurs. We would also like to congratulate him on InMovie's new discovery platform, MIP, and hope that it changes the mobile ad industry ahead of its time. We are particularly grateful to our chancellor, though not present here with us today, for guiding us and encouraging us to accomplish more than we could ever imagine. I thank our esteemed vice chancellor, directors, deans, and colleagues from all the campuses of BITS Pilani for gracing the occasion. We are grateful to the distinguished guests for sparing their valuable time to be with us. The Convocation Committee, student team of Alumni Affairs Division, and the faculty and staff of BITS Pilani KK Birla Goa campus have put in a great efforts in organizing this convocation and deserve our special thanks. We appreciate the parents and family members of the graduating students for being here with us for the ceremony. Our special thanks to the members of the press who are covering this event. And lastly, to the students of the graduating batch, we express our heartfelt gratitude for your spirit and for making this momentous event of your life much more memorable for the rest of us. We wish you the very best in your future endeavors and hope that you have wonderful days ahead. Thank you very much and have a nice day.
Vice Chancellor, sir, I request you to declare the convocation dissolved.
I declare the convocation dissolved.